So I did a couple of runs at Big Red Barn, the jump trail. I must say it's quite nice. You have a lot of different jumps you can choose from. You don't have one fixed line that you need to do. It's not too long, it's actually just long enough, so by the time you get tired, it's finished. And if you turn around and come back up, it's not actually that hard. So you can do quite a few runs on it. Well recommended. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified when I upload new videos. Okay, so this is the start. Once you're over this little start over here, it splits into the trail and into the jump line. See there at the top, right jump line. So feet down, let's go for it. Tabletop. Not a tabletop. Is that one easy? That's a big one. Woohoo! Yeah. And a drop. And almost good. Ooh, nice air there. Roll it! Whoa! So once you finish the jump, you head back up using this trail. It's a shared trail with mountain bikers and hikers. So just be careful for the hikers.